And hopefully they'll come in and help us out, because I've lost everything. And my brother, he's lost everything. And all these neighbors below me, they lost everything probably a couple of hours before I did. It's terrible, terrible.
Just paddling, is it, to set this up?
Sir, that house right there, our other crew got two dogs out. You know the owners?
Do what?
That house right there, they've got two dogs out.
No.
Everybody came to me. I got the hold of the state representative and got her floodgate fixed so it wouldn't flood us anymore. And it was working. It worked good. It wasn't flooding us. And the next thing you know, they used to tell me, said, "You're the man. You got it fixed." And I said, "You better hope it don't cross the highway."
This place is called Fish Pond, and there's a pond back in the back of the holler, and that's why it's called Fish Pond, but now the whole holler's a pond, so I guess it lives up to its name finally.